Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 13. This is episode 42. In the last episode, we entered Taejin's tower, completed a few marks, and in this episode, we're going to keep ascending the tower. We have quite a ways to go, as we can see, but we've come a long way, as we can also see. So, let's go. This is Matthias Games. Let's play. And the bright and shiny gives us two glass orbs.
Be ready for the next fight.
Mission 24, A Potent Sting. Tormented soul, heed my plea, and we shall bring light to your dark path. Know that a Mushusu holds my power thrall within the spire. Slay it, and I shall once more be free. If you can but restore the strength of my two brother and I, here on the upper tier, the way will be opened unto you. These names are getting so hard to pronounce. Well, that sucked. Let's try again.
Come on.
And we open this bright and shiny to get a Gale Ring. This bright and shiny gives us two rainbow anklets. Mission 25, Spectral Haunt. Enlightened soul, heed my plea and we shall bring light to your dark path. Know that a Vitala holds my power thrall within this spire. Slay it, and I shall once more be free. If you can but restore the strength of my two brethren and I, here on the upper tiers, the way will be opened unto you.
Ha! Ha!
In this bright and shiny, reveals to us an unsettling for snow.
Thank you.
And the bright and shiny contains a Libra scope. Mission 26, so shrill the cry. Defiant soul, heed my plea and we shall bring light to your dark path. Know that a Penangalan holds my power thrall within the spire. Slay it, and I shall once more be free. If you can but restore the strength of my two brethren and I, here on the upper levels, the way will be opened unto you.
Back again. I'm getting tired of this. Let's double back.
Another loss this episode. I'm just taking them hard, aren't I? You know, for the first time in a few episodes, we're going to visit the Crystarium.
No. Stay calm.
I gotta win this. Thanks.
Change of plan.
Wisdom does come with age.
Huh! on your own side!
They saved us again.
Yeah. You want to help us? Oh, he's gone.
Let's just count our blessings. The way's clear.
Right.
Hey, look!
It's acting strange. He must be weak from losing his tail.
Yeah, it looks plenty feisty to me.
He's bluffing to scare us off. Let's just go with that, all right? Come on, we can do this.
On your toes. Keep a cool head. We are free. We go now to hunt down evil where it hides.
So I guess that means there are still more monsters like that one out there.
Sounds like it. Somewhere out there on Grand Pulse.
Gone just like that. Big hunk of rock, that thing sure can move.
Guess they're just doing what they can too. Trying to save the world.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, it's not all on them. Last time I checked, we are still in this fight.
It- Erebus right down there then, isn't it?
Yep.
So what's it like?
Well, it's kind of small, but it's warm and green and very naturey.
Around the Thal Sea, it was flowers as far as you could see, huh?
View from here?
Hmm?
Ain't so rosy, I'm sorry to say.
You want to wait here?
No. I need to see for myself. It's all gone.
Every trace of color. We're chasing shadows. This whole idea of losing our brands is hopeless.
There's gotta be a way.
Let's keep on looking. That's what we came here for. We all agreed, and now we're here.
You think it's really possible?
Sure. Anything is.
There's no going back.
You don't think I know that?
Come on.
Alright, I wanted to finish Taejin's tower in this episode, so we did. And we are now heading back. Alright, in this episode, we climbed to the top of Taejin's tower and finally defeated DAHAKA. This is the end of gameplay for those who are here for that. Data log. The home that Fang and Vanille remember is a beautiful place surrounded by flowers and nature, but the Erebus that greets them after their long, perilous journey is a wasteland, covered in a layer of fine crystal dust. The hope they had been seeking vanishes like a desert mirage. Though they have turned their backs on their genocidal focus, though the Sea's brands have not stopped advancing, and each passing second brings them closer to the moment of monstrous transformation. Erebus, their last refuge of hope, is a hollow shell devoid of life. But they must continue on. They must follow the road to its inevitable conclusion. Enemy intel? Alright, that does it for this episode. In the next episode, we will follow the elevator down to wherever it goes. See you guys then.